Hey everyone, welcome to another Wasteland Wondering with Talon Hale. While we enter the wasteland, if you do enjoy this, grab your favorite beverage, grab your favorite snacks, grab your favorite headphones, throw those in for the best viewing and user experience, and let's get into the action, shall we? We are jumping back in right there.
You need something, youngster?
Let's look at our quest. We're doing the survival guide to place an observer in the spawn pod in Anchorage Memorial.
Your fellow who died, soon will be
eat that red letter day. When I will ask you a question and you say okay, then we'll be married in the month of May.
Me kids, coming to your tape from my fortified bunker in the middle of a DC hellhole. Ain't life grand? We interrupt our regularly scheduled program for some news. According to reports from the ever so hoity-toity Tenpenny Tower, a group of displaced ghouls have been trying to gain entrance. Ah, but Lush at Large, Alistair Tenpenny says, no zombies, no how. Come on, Al, cut the ghoulies a break. If they've got the caps and you've got the space, it's a win-win, right? What do you say? Until next time, this is Three Dog! Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Time once again for an important GNR public service announcement. Don't feed the Yaogwai, that is all. And now, some music.
Hey, everybody, did the news get around about a guy named Winter Pete? Old Pete just blew his tooth and started me chopping up all the women's meat.
He's hacking and whacking and smacking. He's hacking and whacking and smacking. He's hacking and whacking and smacking. He's just hacking, whacking, chopping at me.
Winter Pete's got a long, sharp knife. He stops chopping and don't know when to stop. All you fellas, watch your wives, 'cause Pete don't care whose meat he chops.
He's hacking and whacking.
knuckle over. You ain't heard nothing yet.
Thank you.
one. Yes, he'll be on the job until the job is done.
Hello, Capital Wasteland. This is Three Dog. Ow! Coming to you loud and proud from Galaxy News Radio. Got lots of stuff going down in post-apocalyptia these days. Here's some of the latest news. What's up, Wastelanders? This is Three Dog Bow Wow, and you're listening to GNR. That's Galaxy News Radio, in case you forgot. News time, children. There have been more and more sightings of raiders over by Evergreen Mills. Smart money's on them having some kind of camp out that way. Keep that in mind the next time you feel like nosing around that neighborhood. Until next time, this is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Now, some music.
Down below and make sure to hit that bell notification to get notified of new series reviews. Always happy to host Callan's Hail. Make sure to hydrate, medicate your ass, and eat some good food. Be kind to yourself, be kind to each other. and I will see you all in the next episode.